Another day, another nook. Hello.
Hey, Poppy.
Hey.
Did you leave all the doors open?
No.
Then who did?
We did not leave them open. We opened them.
Why? Why?
Eat.
Mean, I can see all the other doors, fine and dandy, but bathroom door? Really?
Eat.
Sure, airflow is important. But bathroom, really.
Right, come into my office where we do all the op rar, where we do all the office things.
Jeez.
Go ahead and close the door behind you.
You get it.
Okay.
Do it.
Okay.
I will.
Okay. Okay. So, it is come to my attention that you have given in your application. I reviewed it, and because I know who you are, you're automatically accepted. Basically, this interview is just telling you that you got the job, and yeah, that's about it. So you'll also help host as well. What that entails is that make sure everyone's comfortable and there's no issues. Megas has security, I'm the manager, so if you are like, I
Hey,
don't
Luna.
know how to deal with this, ask one of your fellow coworkers,
I
or
have
ask
the
me
high
or Megan,
ground.
and we'll tell you what to do. Or I'll handle it
Okay,
ourselves. And if someone's
have
like, "I would like to
fun.
speak to your man," go ahead.
Fear
I
me.
fucking dare them to, because I'm the manager now, bitch.
Oh
Anyway,
gosh, so scary. A very
this is how it goes.
glittery
I like a good joke.
vampire.
So yeah,
I got that
that's
glitter
just the
off of
gist of
me.
it. So now
Most
I'm
of
gonna
it.
show
Fear
you
versus
around,
hesitation,
so you can
Drago's glitter. It
kind
just
of
sticks to you.
familiarized with how things work.
Yeah, but I can with the ones that I was hit with.
Follow me, please. Damn, Lord.
Oh no, it's contagious.
I'm having a day. Shush. Clearly. So, first off, this is the security room.
Hi.
This is where you do security things and whatnot. You look at cameras and shit. So, go ahead and touch this.
That's a monitor.
You'll see the camera system is working.
I'm going to hurt you. Don't start with me.
Aww.
Anyway, you can switch different cameras by hitting the zeros. There's several different ones. To and fro. Just go ahead. You also have one of the parking lot at one point or another. I could find it. There we go. One of the parking lot. It looks like someone with a purple suit just entered the parking lot. And now they've just exited the parking lot. So, there you go. And if you want to stop that, then go ahead and just hit the screen again. And you're going to need to love yourself for how less distorting life is. There you go. This also shows everyone within, like, a 10-mile radius.
Don't mind me. That my left leg's been really sensitive this week.
Oh, same.
Obviously, you know, this is my office.
This is a private meeting room. If anyone asks to have a private room, they can use them, the rooms down there.
You can do it.
There we go.
So which one of you is the bartender this time?
I'm familiar with this room since
we were here first.
Multiple times.
I don't. Is it hot? Is it? Well, is that really how it works?
I'm gonna bite you.
Oh, what did you say?
Is that how it works? Because I can be here even earlier.
We live in the storeroom.
Now every room is. Let me double check this information. I'm pretty sure it's $30 a night. I'm pretty sure it's $30 a night. I could be wrong.
Don't you mean credits?
Yes. I'm sorry. I played a video game that had dollars in it, and I've been telling all my friends about it. And
well, if you like the first shift, so then
if you want to work forever, don't die.
If they want for a few minutes,
I am now the bartender.
Very well then. I'll have the usual.
Sure.
Hi, Ellie.
Here you go.
See. Thank you.
Then,
and your payment.
Thank you.
Draco here will soon fortunately give you the
Pray tell, sir, what is your name? I feel rather ignorant continuously referring to you as simple
Buck.
Bartender. I see. Well, it's a pleasure to finally meet you, sir. I am Lunaris Hexius, or Lunar Hex if you prefer a shorter name.
Can you not open it yourself?
Understood.
That would be her.
Oh yes, it is a pleasure to finally find myself here at night. Work lately has simply been so often that I've had a hard time making an appearance
here. Back here, obviously, is like the room for the bar and whatnot. Even back here, we have our storage room.
I'll take some tea, please.
Any preferred flavor?
Hi, grape man.
Green tea.
Coming up.
Excuse me.
You know,
because Pac, Gloria, show us how the drinks work. Okay, see,
so he is
now hitting this button. A couple magically appear, and then you hit this button, and all the different drinks will magically appear. They're also color coordinated.
Yes, I remember
on this
the last
menu.
Time I saw you were but a very
interesting.
Here you go, 5 credits.
Also, if you want to see what people are saying in the chat for people
Thank
who
you.
Cannot
yes,
talk, it's up there.
Yeah, I did evolve, but now I'm back to normal.
Well, it has been done.
So,
she should be able
thirdly,
to see private channels now inside the Veilcom.
Understand? Yep.
Salad.
God damn it, Ken.
Although I miss not being able to sit on top of the tables.
For example, if I'm like...
Well, to be fair, who's stopping
you? Did you just eat that?
That was a double negative.
You're just wasting product. You could have just described it.
I'm eating it. What do you mean wasting product? So you do this, don't ask us how or why, just... Put it back.
I do believe this, what was it he referred
to as?
This Friday.
And then same thing with the
I'll be making
salad
an appearance
well.
In your Diamond City.
Then
I sign myself up to your guild.
That's a very cute apron.
Nice
black storm suit.
Oh, actually, perfect timing. We're gonna be having
two different jobs.
A advanced technologies.
We're just gonna
class on
switch
Friday
on back
as well.
And forth.
Just
let us know
when
you're working or go in the
comms, you're able to make
that's
it.
Usually how I know that you're working and I'll get your pay.
Our guild member wants
that mean?
There's security,
lots of
and then there is
stuff. Basically,
the entire time
well, today is gonna be a busy day.
You don't really
at least
make
basic
a lot of
training
in
all the different departments of our guild, regardless of which department
everyone's
you're in.
Just be like, okay,
so
check
as part of the technical
okay,
team,
good.
It's my job to
okay, it's fine.
Help teach everyone
okay, no one's
the basics about the
plotting the
devices they
use
and
they're
all
good. As long as anything in there.
So you are going to make us well aware of the advanced technologies your people use.
There's also a cheat system for accountants. For drinks and all that.
Long have I wanted
I
to begin to understand and comprehend the technologies that these individuals
in
utilize
the
across the metaverse.
Yeah.
This will be an excellent opportunity to learn. I appreciate
oh, yeah,
this.
Definitely.
Go on.
Of course.
In the register,
we got a lot of stuff
we're going
to learn from
ready.
Flavor.
Somewhere
excellent.
On here, if not,
I shall
then
be there for it. Mark my
nope.
words.
What are you looking for?
It's pretty
like
abbreviated. The abbreviations.
Yeah. Sorry if I forgot your name.
Number.
I've been meeting a lot of new people lately, and it's hard to keep them all straight in my head.
Jalapeno.
That's quite all right, my friend. I make rare appearances hither and thither if you like. My name is Lunaris Hexius, or
in any
Luna
case,
Hex, if
you
prefer
you don't
a shorter
you can just
term.
Say that's
I've also been given smaller names such as simply Hex or Lunar, but I leave
just
such
as long as it's
up
communicated,
you,
like, okay,
okay,
this person bought two of this item, or this bought
for
bot,
me to
this item, and this item, or, you know, whatever. Just put what it is there.
Yeah, understood.
Abbreviations, that's cool.
Gonna join them?
You'll pass it, though. And,
I
think that's
fun.
It. And then
hey,
one
man,
of us usually just waters the plants at one point or another. I don't really care. I know Sakura really likes to do it, so I just let
so
her do whatever she can.
Sakura
you
got angry when someone else did
it. You must be able to hold your own
thoughts. Which is why I don't fucking do it, because I got my
Funk Soul brother, Rin, gave me a robot to,
anyway.
That I could hop into and defend myself
yeah.
with ever since I died.
People are not long
yep.
on that stage.
Sure.
That's about it. So.
I see. So that is how you defend yourself,
start
then?
Today? And we'll give you a more one point or you can
actually,
working here is completely
I've been doing some training lately. Last Saturday, Draco
well,
crossed onto a wasteland to do some personal training.
Magic.
I was learning how to throw
all
proper that punches.
I love burning things. I hate to burn
oh, yes, sir, Draco.
Fun.
There you go.
Yeah, it was really fun.
I've spoken with him somewhat.
It's because
I believe
that
last time when we were first introduced anyway, I thought I'd made good friends
go
with
up?
Him, but
you can go down.
Yeah, oh, yes, I know! Draco, that's the point of levitation! No, that's just Draco all the time.
I think I should stop.
That's just him all the time.
No,
you think, Elizabeth? No? Okay.
Elizabeth, you're an ass! Why?
Oh,
and
Elizabeth.
If he was angry with you,
I think he's
you'd
low
know
enough.
It.
No way
actually, he probably would, because he probably
would
have been dead.
God damn it.
That is fair enough, I suppose.
Anyway, go ahead. I'm going to be, lurking around
in my office.
So,
I
have heard Mayor.
I can't promise I won't turn into a warship after
small
myself.
Talk about your people
crucial.
And
I
what
understand.
Is that you are from these individuals within the bar,
okay.
But I figured I'd make it more information hearing it directly from the man himself. So,
yeah.
Please do inform and pardon my ignorance, but what exactly
why?
Are you and your entire
I'm surprised you wanted to do this, so ridiculous.
Blackstone Guild is mainly a mercenary
well,
guild.
Well, and something small and quiet, and
Ray,
I can actually be
and,
no, no, I speak
into
not of the guild, my friend. I speak of
besides,
what you are as a.
It might actually keep me busy for once.
I think they're trying to say
and it's not like
longer.
It's something.
Oh,
detrimental.
Oh,
I was about to say,
to offend, of course.
I do have a lot of things keeping me busy, but I don't have a lot of things keeping me busy and actually relaxed.
I'm a Digimon. Yeah, I guess.
He has a name, you can start with that.
Oh, he already knows
that. That means when I'm not here, then you can do my job.
So,
and
what is a Digimon?
What's the plan?
Which is
Me.
Yes, what is your biology? What is
I really
your
do
thing?
That
what do you
everywhere.
Do?
Code.
Oh, do I know?
Data.
Huh? Do I know?
That's what I am.
Stand there and do nothing. Yeah.
Okay, but seriously, what is going on here? What
would you call up on the homeland? Right, I believe this question is a bit more loaded than I had firstly anticipated.
Me? I'll bite you back.
It might be easier to understand once you've attended the Friday class. Speaking of which, Al, you're going to be up there on Friday for our advanced technology class, right?
Was it on Friday? I thought it was on Saturday.
Oh, no, it's Friday. I mentioned it in the comms. Yeah, for Blackstone Guild members, but...
Lean in a little.
Yeah, I am. And,
there you go.
Oh, perfect. Then you can come too. I must have... Your member file must not have been put in the system yet, but you're definitely welcome to come as well.
It has been. I'm void.
Do you remember when it was put in the file? Because I was looking
through
it. I don't think I saw you. Maybe it's still being processed.
Not many bodies are put up nowadays.
Oh, yeah, then that's why I missed it.
No,
yeah.
No.
So
what
that's
shall
why
you
I
ever do?
But, yeah.
You have nothing to kill.
Welcome. In fact, everyone to be involved.
Oh no, you're good.
Pat.
Perhaps take some
for the normal
personal bounties that people have.
That's okay. I'm starting at an hour.
That wouldn't be a bad idea,
now,
would it?
Bar usually opens, and I kind of figured some people might not be able to make it, so whoever can't make it will arrange a makeup class at a later date. I already know Hunter's not going to be able to make it because he has a gig
in
3, I think.
Yes, I'm trying to check our comm link here to find the thing.
Yeah.
Oh. There might be a chance that I can make it, and then maybe
I
can't
make it.
I don't...
That's okay. Like I said, we'll be doing makeup classes.
Ken's explanation was a little bit four-dimensional. But it kind of makes that
awesome.
You
don't want to see.
Local
I know.
Local
I
don't
want to see.
So
I'm gonna get rid of this thing.
I can give you some info.
It's starting to become.
I'm not sure what his name is over there, but the one that has your little cat in the jar. Tried talking to Poppy in his language, and
I won't.
Something
yeah,
happened.
I sent the announcement in our comms channel.
I'll hang on to it, it's just, I don't need to carry around like I used to feel like I need to.
I think he caught it psionics or something like that.
I'm getting more of a sense of my surroundings even without it.
That's what I've been teaching you.
I must say, it seems as though there is a bit more traffic.
It's nice and all to be able to have a...
Isn't that normal?
Heads up display on your arm, but... When now I spiritually and just
maybe see a couple
naturally pick up on things significantly better than I did before.
Yes, as do I.
I don't look at it as much.
Especially the multicolored ones over here.
I might use it if I go to another location, and then I can use my technology and then I might use it, but it's not necessarily as
nice.
I think I've heard there's 8 that wander around, and I think the other, like 90-ish.
Where's my team?
Yuto's closet.
Suki's.
He has disappeared.
I haven't gotten any details on that.
I mean, sure, I guess.
Hi there.
Mm-hmm. Hello.
Why not?
Well,
red
like,
wine, please.
I don't know what this ice cream is.
Red, you said?
Yes, please.
Yes. Then I'll try it.
This is kind of belated, but welcome to the guild.
Usually, we have a
little
bit
of a virgin lamp out
because it's just a little bit of a virgin.
Here we go. And the grins. Now they run around.
There you go.
Thank you.
You have an eye on the side, that's the size of my fist on the side of your fucking head. You could be looking at both of us.
No one listens to the
I'm stealthy.
All herbivores have eyes on the side of their heads.
Oh,
She's just like, it's a red hat white almost, because this blocks the half of the world away.
Ellie can't even see her own shadow.
I was using it as an example, because usually herbivores have side eyes, because they need it to better serve their surroundings.
Feels strange.
Carnivores have front eyes, because it makes it easier for them to focus on the prey.
What kind of ghost was that?
All I had from Ellie was.
No, that's how you eat ice cream. You just lick it. It's not loot at all.
Space got burned by her fire head medic when she was having an episode.
I see. You mean eating souls?
I'm wondering what that was.
How do you eat souls?
Is that a lady there, madam?
I can teach you. The dragon.
Yeah. No, right, you know.
We were attacked by a large robot.
She
started having an episode. It's a long story, but everything's fine now.
It is a non-dairy product.
Papa's here.
More flavor.
Yeah,
I think I'm going to step outside.
Oh, no,
okay.
When I say episode, I mean more.
Are those your real glasses? I'll just steal those stupid fake ones.
Tomato is the original variation of ice cream.
He's been,
you wear fake glasses.
Oh, was it wrong?
My first room, and it was sort of coming to a head. We were all trying to help calm her down.
We're still trying to see if it's
getting a lot healthier.
Larry.
So, everything's fine now.
What about losing?
That's
good
to see you,
Ace.
Other than you losing just by standing there.
I don't know. I've lost things like that before.
Yeah, I'm drinking that when I went in. Interview, and it said, oh, what department am I
said?
Medic.
Right.
That's all you're getting from me. Medic.
No, okay. Probably not, because no one else can see through these glasses. If it's except for me.
To be fair, we've only had two medics so far. So
do you think you would be adding Gelato to your list of available options?
Both, I suppose, are biotic abilities, so I suppose
myself,
I could
really.
Ray also mentioned that
I actually have a question.
Other than Wendy's eating habits.
Something you mentioned a while back. About the.
You're talking about eating habits. Imagine trying to buy her a little burger thing and she refuses to eat it. She keeps that in the
test.
When it comes around to
the
money,
you're not able to see anything. Everything is just blurry.
Probably good opportunity to sit in.
Yeah,
it's one of those burgers from.
Appreciate it.
Me, Rublin.
Tell me.
Yeah,
it
has an
eyeball on it.
You could probably.
And she just refused to eat it. So she just preserved it.
Oh, your normal eyesight.
You know about the pop fight.
From what I saw, from her
you said a while back I could do something about it.
Would you accept an
investment? With my psionic abilities, I can take a look inside by
counting.
They say no, they did not hear what they said.
She said no.
I mean, I could interact with
her. That's true.
She wants to do this with her own efforts. No backing, no funding.
Can I get a water?
Sure.
You'd probably be able to pinpoint exactly what caused it.
Oh my god.
Look, I could do it on you. Right now, and see what's going on in there. Scream any louder, and I think the animals next door will hear.
Thank you.
No, Brooklyn. The plane that flies over might even hear her.
What?
It would be biological.
You don't need to raise your voice, you deaf fuck.
is very sensitive.
Oh, dear lord.
It's Cleary.
Like, we're hanging.
Rabblemon is hungry.
I didn't do that.
I'll be right back.
Nice to see you, Mia.
Hello. Platter of food, please.
Coming up.
And here's my credit card.
Like that, and and here's your card back.
Thank you.
This is Suki, and that's Elizabeth, and that's Ellie, and that's Rachel.
I know Ellie.
See, she needs
some. I know Draco. Who is this?
Mm-hmm. Suki.
Me too.
Bye. Like,
what are we talking about?
Okay, hello.
Ice cream.
I think the only person that forgets people is Clary.
No, I remember people so good.
Like Clary, you forgot my name on multiple occasions to say, hey, you.
No, prove it.
That's totally something Clary would do.
How about this? You even forget your own name. You met my mother, and you thought you were Himiko.
Thank you.
That's not that I thought that I was Himiko. It's
that
I was.
No, I remember that conversation.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna hit him. Do you remember the conversation from last night? Where is it?
Yeah.
He's gonna put a small box. Yeah. Remember the conversation at Lion Park?
I guess he's your senior now since you're
the Dreamcatcher.
Never know, not him.
I'll see you again.
Oh, dear lord.
Right, big guy can get the thaw. I fuck the door.
Yep.
Okay, buddy.
Yeah.
Nah, I'll put it on raise. I'll put it on raise tab.
Want a salmon?
I was abducted from your pay.
Aww.
Yeah, it's not nice, is it?
Really good.
You're right,
right? Somebody touched me, I felt it.
They're going mad.
My hand grazed her, would you walk past?
I think that's debatable.
It's her tail!
But I didn't mean to touch it.
Yes, it's cold.
Oh, I fear if he's gonna throw everything up.
Just don't eat it too fast or you'll get brain freeze.
I don't know if he gets that.
Yes, dear door.
I'm like trying to get closer and then I'm gonna yell at him.
Puck, how are you doing?
I am existing. How about you?
Yes, pretty much.
Well, that is good. Can I get a mead, please?
Sure. Yeah.
But like, not
thank you.
You're in trouble.
Okay.
There you go. And grab it.
Here you go.
Thank you.
This is interesting.
What about,
you're welcome. I had to learn that by myself.
Hey, how's it going?
I don't do that.
You know, first time here?
No.
No.
Well, you're staring out like that, like
hold
it's
on, I gotta,
out of the process, why I figured.
I'm pretty sure you're part of the same race.
It's okay. Puck, I would like to apologize for my friend eating the board for the platter, and I'd like to pay for the loss of the board.
Alright. Even though it's little ironic coming from you.
Oh, no.
The board's back.
The board is just...
Oh.
It's just covered in throw-up now. It's back.
You know what? Keep the... Being the board for the platter, and I'd like to pay for the loss of the board.
Apple,
exactly what's causing it. Oh, there you go.
Thank you, Puck.
No problem.
Who are these?
Sisters.
That makes them family.
They're Ryoko's children. Children, I guess, is the best way to describe them. Wait, what?
This is
Uncle.
You guys have children?
Watch your back.
Like more children? What? He found golem cores in Ari's
blood
ship and started making chassis for them.
I'm not even gonna ask.
Yeah, we're adopted.
Did I?
Oh, empty me.
No. Probably not.
Hello.
Family is really beautiful.
Hi, yeah. Uncle Icarus, I guess. Hi.
This
Uncle Icarus.
Windy Mindy.
There's
a lot of people.
It's not a matter of being interested or not. It's not a matter of being interested or not. It's direct orders from Guildmaster. He wants everyone at the guild to have at least basic knowledge.
Don't keep it off free. Even in here. I'm looking out for your health. Don't give me the attitude, please.
At the very least, it'll just be review for you.
Windy, two now?
Really?
I know, maybe.
Yes.
Windy, like wind.
Oh, windy. Okay, I gotta
just get a refresher first then.
Where she
is? Yes.
Oh,
take
there.
A guess at who this is.
I think I had anyone.
Steve Jobs.
I don't think it's Steve Jobs.
No, it's not Steve Jobs.
Oops. Oh,
the baby?
Hint.
Hit rapper.
One of my children.
Talia wants to say hi to you.
I want to say you.
When someone's flailing around.
Look at her now.
That's my right then.
Oh, wow, she stabbed a green hag in the heart with a kitchen knife.
Okay. well
a
done.
A fucking kitchen knife.
Okay.
How the fuck? It's half her size.
Taking that at me.
That's very well done. Yes.
Again, have you ever heard that the smaller they are, the more dangerous they are?
Yes, I know. You're a good example.
Don't tell anyone else, but I think you give the best head pats.
I was gonna say 7 is a good example, but
I thought you were more dangerous when you were bigger.
If I'm bigger, then yeah, I'm more dangerous, but I have no reason to be bigger. I could be smaller, but yeah, I don't choose to be small at the moment.
Busy. I just like my size right now, but I'm fond of it.
Are you hungry? Another platter of food, please. Here's my credit card.
Alright, take the money while I'm...
She wasn't wearing it when I came.
How are you feeling up?
Get this.
Hey, how are you?
How are you feeling? Yeah, how are you feeling up?
You know,
I'm healing.
And here's the platter and here's the card.
I'm sorry.
I'm getting real busy right here.
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah,
or to the other.
Remember, you eat the stuff on the board, not the board itself. When you're done eating the stuff, you bring the board back to the counter.
Thanks, Puck.
No, Brooklyn.
I'm just providing him a safety
net. How many are there of you?
Is there anything fun lately that's not harmful to you?
Jeez. When it's something not harmful to me?
From the what?
More kind of phrasing, but yes, I understand what I said. Rarely. Rarely ever.
In there, 7 years.
Hello?
Yep.
But they do anything fun in general then?
That makes perfect sense, because every time I tried to set a winning invite, you come back and
I had a glitter battle.
Who's cracking?
Okay, that does sound fun. Must be in pain if you don't press the digitation to dry it off or get it off, though. Please tell me there's someone there who can't do it.
It's Draco's glitter, that stuff's hard to get off.
What do I do?
Oh yeah, it doesn't matter, Chris just did it. Oh, English. Press the digitation or not. Hi, Puck.
Hello.
You healing okay?
How have you been?
Existing.
Same answer as I got. I'm starting to see a mindset of this place now.
Just because someone told you didn't see it up there.
Well, that's good. If you're non-existing, then no one will be able to serve everyone else drinks, so... Except for the people who wander around way too much. Are they okay? Are they dying?
Are they dying?
They're always like this. Okay.
I bet you missed this.
Like
oh my god.
Take a breath, please.
It's okay, it's okay, baby. Oh, I'm sorry. It's okay.
Champagne flavor stick.
Oh yeah, while you guys were on your honeymoon, Blake warned it.
Oh, fantastic.
Yes!
So the other one's just literally drugs.
Hi.
You don't know what cocaine does? Makes you go.
No, this is me.
You actually have a tail too.
High energy. Let's go have this conversation.
Let's change the conversation.
Yeah.
Gonna talk about something serious.
Well, you're about to go on a trip. Unless you have the problem.
Fucking his son is very serious.
I can't remember.
This is played by our colleague.
Gen's being lectured because he made a comment.
If I didn't have to.
Fair enough. Yeah. He tried one of six. Then I chose number three. Right. Apparently, it's drugs. So I don't know what's about to happen to him, but. He tried number three, but I don't know what's going to happen. He just said it's something.
It was described to me as something that would make someone poppy. I thought that sounded perfect for poppy.
Make someone as poppy?
Yeah.
Is that really what they said number three was?
Yeah, put a little pep in their step.
Yeah, look at that on the apron.
Well, I guess I chose the right one, maybe.
Everyone upstairs. Peace and quiet.
I'm curious to see what kind of empty, peppy poppy would be. Another one? Robert, eat it slow. I think Brady's gonna have to
die. Did they even bring the free?
The bald end.
Champagne?
Yeah, he's my
champagne is good.
He's the rest of them.
Champagne.
He has a little trouble speaking sometimes.
That's not good.
Champagne ice cream?
Oh no.
The rest of the flavors.
Don't worry, it'll take time to understand you.
I need to figure that out afterwards.
I'm fine.
Fuck, you're doing a good job.
Thank you. I think Kenny is the one of the very few individuals who actually say that. But then again, Kenny falls off, he can't tell if that's sarcasm or not.
She finds the tree incredibly interesting.
Well.
Night, Ellie.
What is going on? Why are you just smacking us because we're trying to get your attention?
What's going on?
And kind of smacked me when I called out for him. And I do not know what's going on with him.
Hello, intent.
I think only they would be able to learn what's wrong with them unless you want to bring them over to Draco.
I'm
try to bring it over to Draco.
Never a dull moment, huh?
If we have you, it was a long time ago. Where? I think the flavor stick I gave
Pondon
was a long time ago.
Are you freaking kidding me? Did you give my child a virus?
You need to.
Oi.
Draco.
Big guy, you're causing a traffic jam. Shift it. Uh-huh. Get moving.
Mother said to ask for your help.
Hmm?
This man has given Poppy a virus, possibly. Through a flavor stick.
I didn't mean to.
Really? Oh, come
Poppy,
on.
Describe it as putting a pop in your step. Al repeated this
good.
Statement.
That's what
that was said. Before Poppy tried it.
Okay, I got three drinks.
Let's get out of the aisle.
I'm not sure what my
here.
Brother wants.
Into this area.
Can you destroy the rest
mind
of
the big dude coming through? No, okay, fine. Please move.
Do you happen to hear more of those other ones?
There you go.
Let's just get rid of those.
Champagne.
Did you actually give Poppy a virus?
I gave her a flavor stick.
Oh, Poppy? Mac.
Hey, Gamehug.
Hello.
See, that's what's happening
come
now.
On. Take a reputation.
I'll have a rose tea.
No, I'm joking.
What do you two want?
It's sake.
Yeah, I'll do a sake. Yeah, that thing.
Sake.
Sake, and then you, brother?
What's a nightshade?
It's a short drink.
Poison,
yeah, bitter taste. Tasting short drink.
Poppy.
Pretty good. I've tried it once.
Should I bring him parsley?
Okay, I'll try it.
No.
Okay. Alright.
Alright.
He might smack you. Then again, I think you can take it though.
No problem. I have a question for you later, but I can wait.
Okay.
It has to do with like fourth dimensional things.
It's just gonna grab you by the neck then.
Okay. Hey,
let's see what else has been going on since we've been going. Wait, his contract with the Melon Corp is almost ending.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, well, that's good.
Amber, roll any of those other flavor sticks. We don't know if any of the other ones are tainted.
Good.
I don't want whatever happening is Poppy to happen to you.
All right, I'll get some after they're done ordering.
And all I have was the
two.
Roasty nightshade.
I got you.
Thank you, Pack.
And suck.
After this, I'm gonna leave now.
Thank you!
I can only stay for a little bit.
Can
you promise you'll be responsible?
35.
Nightshade is...
55.
55?
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pack.
I'm okay.
No problem.
Yes is not the right answer for me.
What was
so
that?
What you guys do on your honeymoon? It's the yokai. It's the yokai's fault. I didn't do
oh,
it.
Oh,
it's
the yokai.
Mm-hmm.
Are we getting cousins?
What?
Is
anyone lying there or no?
Probably not.
Are they asking if we're gonna have kids? We're not having kids.
Yeah.
Are
that's
any
fair.
Of you mine or no?
We might adopt
oh,
pets if we have a cousin pet.
See the box more. Two bottles of blood, yeah.
Wait, bottles?
Or cups, whatever the hell you call them.
I guess he's how you speak.
Wait, so bad.
I don't know.
Am I allowed to sell them? Am I allowed to sell them? Probably. Am I? Huh. Oh well.
Has it actually improved a little bit?
Here's your big friend.
He's from a nuke city.
Welp. Here are two bags.
Huh? Okay, there are two bags there. Gabriel should be here. So they're
the 25, right? Well, considering one pack is, that would be 200.
I haven't seen Brian. When's the last time I saw Brian? 200, okay.
Because it's the whole pack. Yeah, whole pack.
Fair enough. I just figured it was okay. Fair enough.
And he's off to cause chaos.
Besides the Sachi stuff?
Yeah. Positive thing again.
I saw Faye not too long ago. Really nice, like, sit down. Okay.
Hi. Are you allowed to open pocket dimensions here? The artifact just stops us from punching someone, right?
Why do you want to punch me?
It's also magic. I just asked you what like this. Did! Anything that's... Okay, let me sum it up then. Anything that's harmful will be blocked and redirected at you.
What if I'm considered harmful? Am I blocked?
If you're allowed in here,
nothing will happen.
Then you're fine, because if I'm in here, then you should be perfectly fine.
Yeah, he's a real problem. He's
I gave Ryo to a call.
Like a somewhat new problem.
He'll be here very soon.
I gave him a text too. Yeah.
Yep.
If you need to punch someone, punch me. You won't be able to anyway. So.
I don't need to punch someone. I was just asking. I was gonna take a gift that I got from Japan to give to them. I just didn't want to get like, oh, why'd you do that?
Oh, yes, to answer your question from before, we went to Japan.
What? Oh.
Fair enough.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Yeah, it was really interesting. It's a very different culture.
Yeah, he was like super tall, and I was super tall compared to everything else.
Yeah, I had to duck a bit sometimes.
Can't imagine having that problem.
Sounds like you two had fun.
Oh yeah, it was beautiful and the food is amazing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, night, Suki.
Hello, Uncle.
Bye bye, person I don't fully know.
Going to them, I am.
They own a magic shop.
Oh,
fair enough.
And then their roommate does tarot readings.
Tarot readings. Hmm.
Yeah, you know,
like, what Elric does?
Does Elric do tarot readings?
He hasn't done it a lot. He used to a long time ago from what I heard, but it was to rip people off, so I don't know if they were actually like using divine magic. Or divination magic, sorry, wrong time at school.
Are you alright?
Oh god. Let's see. What else has been going on? We're on a field trip his vault. It was very impressive.
He's a vault?
Wait, who has a vault?
Draco.
Oh yeah, I heard about that, but I wasn't told that. Someone else was told that.
I hope it's for money.
No, it's more like a weapon vault, I guess, is the right way to put it.
I heard. Oh, wait, I'm gonna try something that I learned the other day.
Wait,
I heard
where did Elizabeth go?
Great. Did you get it? Did I do the sarcasm thing right?
Yes.
Did I not do it right?
She's
did
been
I not
learning.
Do sarcasm
oh, God.
Right?
Josh,
no, that's sounding good. That's sounding good.
Okay, yeah. It went great.
Well, what was that?
Don't sometimes they do like the cool things and they say
yes,
things for like emphasis?
Yeah.
They went great.
What was
Cop
it?
Yeah. I'm just gonna put that there so I don't grab it.
What's wrong with Poppy?
You were doing very
yeah,
well.
I heard that getting weapons from his vault went very great.
Oh, okay.
Elizabeth.
That was interesting. Ryoto has been making some new armor lately. Not for me, but for himself, though.
I gotta open commissions again. I haven't made anything in a long time.
Yeah!
Okay.
Did you get inspiration?
I could have sworn I
sent the other. You see that cat up there? With Draco?
I noticed them, yeah.
That girl that walked in before? That's Elizabeth. That's his new girlfriend.
Oh, really?
He got a girlfriend? Yeah.
Hi, guy with the ram horn.
I mean, when you give the woman an ice planet, I think you can call that person a girlfriend. And you gave her an ice planet?
Wow.
Are you looking for everyone?
That's pretty
wait,
cool.
Wait, what was that last one?
Oh, I think scary
brought her mom back
lady.
To life.
Yeah, I'm looking for my siblings.
Yeah, that would do it.
That's some pretty generous gifts right there.
Yeah.
Holy cow.
I'm Mr. Tree again.
That's fair.
You're
that's
doing
fair.
Very well.
What are you doing?
Ow.
Yeah, no, I feel like giving someone the prize.
Ears and a tail?
Oh, you're the squid guy.
I noticed that, yeah.
Windy.
I'm pretty sure that Kyori would totally give you a planet, but I don't think that's a good ask.
I don't. I have enough stuff. I don't need a planet.
Yeah, I agree. I would also give you a planet, but I don't think that's a good idea. It's a
what would they do with it?
Ah!
Right.
Straight up knock him off his chair, nearly.
Oh, is that way?
Keep an eye on him if you want.
I know which button is not open.
Sure, go ahead, Ellie.
Oh, and there they are.
Hey, you want any chalky milk?
Hmm.
No.
Again.
What's up? If anyone asks, I'm going to Valor City.
The fuck is Valor City? Or don't answer me, okay.
Abby, what up?
Yo, oh my god, he's a wolf boy now.
Kitsune boy, actually.
Fair. He has evolved past Nubs.
Yep.
Get on the chair here.
When did that happen?
A few months ago, he went to the Feywilds for a year just to grow them out.
Yeah,
can I get chocolate milk, please?
A chocolate milk coming up.
Yeah, fuckers!
Cool. I'm gonna go to the Feywilds. You can't take the fun out of my nubs anymore.
Also,
how dare you?
Again?
What's up?
How dare I?
They were
how dare
nuts.
I?
Did people ask to use the meeting room?
Yes, upstairs they're having an issue with Poppy and their brothers and sisters. I don't really know what to call them. Ryoto's supposed to be here soon to eventually fix what's going on upstairs, so. They're also telling us not to touch Poppy, and if they're saying not to touch Poppy, I'm going to do that because. yeah,
she's gonna place the 5 credits on Viviana. Sorry about that, Pakistan.
No problem.
Yeah.
Oh. You bet she's wildly swinging around. She's gonna end up punching someone when they come through the front door.
Oh, yeah, very much so.
I'm
This is little Yui, if you remember them. Little spirit foxy used to hang.
Yep, you gone?
They went with them to the Feywild and they grew.
Okay.
Yeah, they grew. I can say they got bigger.
I'm not gonna take it from you. Not going to take it from you.
She hasn't seen me in this mask yet. Okay, actually, you want?
You can do it.
Do a betting or a betting ghost.
Sure. That's how I earn most of my money in college.
Shiro's gonna, I mean, not Shiro. That Briar's gonna think I stole this.
You know, I'm gonna go with, fucking hell, I've got a hot foul. I'm gonna go with 100, why not?
Okay,
it's not like I don't have money to burn. Quite literally.
Is Eris hungry?
Huh.
You hungry? Can I get a platter of food, or...
Sure.
Stand by, lady. There seems to be something wrong with your body.
He's stealing his bit!
You sustained multiple wounds.
You steal my joke last time I was here.
Okay, I think they're done.
When they surround... Gonna place 20 credits.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to eat it on the floor? Like, do you want to get on the floor? The and we'll put it on the floor with you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna walk around.
Come on.
I'm sure I won't take long before I am back.
See you, Briar.
Huh?
Forget. You saw you got the. You know why I have
sit
a mask.
Right here.
Yeah, they're having a private talk. Sashi is a.
Sit down?
What do you call it? Patron of yours.
Yeah, okay.
Grab the bullet for me and put it.
Draco told me because I asked him.
Whoa!
just stick it directly in my shorts. I can't grab it.
Hi, bro.
Alright, there you go.
Hi!
Oh, that's
I guess I forgot.
Now, only eat what you want to eat, hon. You don't have to eat everything.
No, I saw him without the mask, and I was like, where did it go? And then you got it, so. He left before you came.
You might want to take a checkup on Poppy.
Yeah, I already. I'm just.
Hey, Mega.
Did you adopt a child?
No, I had the child. I gave birth to her.
Oh. Okay, congratulations on being a mother.
It's Eris. This is Eris. behind and wait still there.
I'm almost there, Gibby.
That's weird.
They're eating good.
Pardon?
They're eating a good meal.
Yes, she's picking the 2 minutes. I don't know what she's doing. I think she's just picking out the things that she wants to save for later. And... because she really loves the cups here and loves to fill them up with anything.
Oh. They want to get up prepared for the mugs tend to just the mugs tend to just vanish out of existence every once in a while.
Yeah, we have discovered that. Like, we always have to get another cup. Or if you try to take it, she'd be like, grab it and like hug the tools of mine.
I'll go.
Yep.
How's it doing, Matt?
Magic, you know, magic.
It appears the food went back on the plate.
Yeah,
I don't know how it did that, but it did it.
No, you wouldn't do that. Look away.
Can't at least try to like taste it, just to make sure you do like it. You don't like it?
You can lock me up in the
dark.
What did you pull out of
I swear you're dead. I know, I wanted to talk to your dad. What has he been feeding you? Most of the time, I'm in bed, recovering, or talking, or sleeping.
Hey, we were all picky ears at least at one point, right?
She's eaten the lettuce and bread. From the platter.
I mean, that's not a bad thing. That's healthy.
Didn't we not introduce
you? It's weird because both myself and Lloyd love meat. And she's put almost all the meat in there, plus the mashed potato, like the fish, the two steaks. she's getting to it. I guess save the best for last, you know? That's how mostly I do it.
Big fan of the pepper.
I feel like that was an insult.
I called him an idiot.
I don't. That's so similar to 8. How did you not know that, Nicholas? Obviously, common and Japanese are literally almost the same language. I can't believe you didn't know that.
Yes, I had no idea you were a muffer.
Oh, let me just.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's a shocking thing to a lot of people.
Oh no.
Oh no. Pat, can I have a like empty mug? Just establish she's gonna.
How dare you. Go in to sign me,
thank you. There you go, sweetie.
Non-dial.
Mug.
Did I say like raw?
Now I see damn picture of Lloyd as dad material.
He didn't want any kids, but since I wanted them, he wanted to make me happy, so he conceded. I won. She's most likely going to be our only child because he doesn't want any more.
Speaking of. Okay. Big L, where is the guy?
He is home right now. He probably won't be here for a while because fourth dimensionally his power's out.
I saw you trying.
Yeah. You go like.
Oh.
It's a work of art.
There we go. Anyway. I would take pictures, but your dad will have a fit if he knew that he was out here.
No,
Dad. You did, but you know what?
Yeah.
I don't think
Dad.
My life has been.
No, tell Dad.
Bad and quiet.
Tell Dad.
Yeah.
The only chaos I've had is the bad kind. For my kids, yes, my kids are not as chaotic as they used to be after being the Fabled Sphere. Hey, listen, it's a natural thing that I do when.
Excuse
me, the gassic.
Go over and get
have some sake, please. I've had one of those days.
Alright.
That's how you get your shins kicked. You want your shins kicked?
No, Mio, don't.
These clothes are nice, man. I'm just gonna shin.
Take his shin.
I don't care. I'll take it.
Do it. I dare you.
Here you go.
Thank you, Puck.
Come this way. She wants to show you something.
Oh god, I'm being pulled by a child.
Yep, you're being pulled by my child.
You seem to be in this predicament a lot, dude.
Look what she made.
Yeah, well, kids love me, apparently.
Okay, I'm not the mascot child. That seems a little weird. Oopsies. This whole, like, cult following of the child is not okay.
No, like, literally, so, kids are like, oh, hey, look, a playground. Proceed to climb on me and then proclaim me to be their fucking father.
I mean, you do.
They
dragged me along.
And then they all went, and I was like, I'm not joining this cult.
Good for you for not being a sheeple.
Yeah,
or is she per- or she- she person?
Yeah.
I wonder
is
if she-
Isaac.
I don't know.
Ew, if you're
no, you don't
I
actually try to start a cult, cult just start!
Hang on, I'm pretty sure I could get- I could get some people to worship my small form as a god.
Yep.
Some people already
it
do.
It would not be hard for me to start a cult.
Make sure that
throw a couple of things around the room, make some weird noises, and
probably
boom,
I'm doing everything in my power to not do anything
so,
really bad.
Please I beat my child.
Stick of
coke my child.
Neo,
I can't even think the flux of that. Oh my god. Oh, okay,
what?
I'll make sure they don't do that.
Protect your child!
Mio, I understand if you don't want kids, it doesn't mean you can, like, beat them up.
I just really wanted to kick.
Plus, if you kick her, you'll be dealing with Lloyd.
That's fine. That's why I said, please remove your child!
Please don't throw hands for the fire
to draw. I wouldn't actually kick her, but, like, at the same time, I would, like, I just... I don't know, man, I'm just worried, like, I'm gonna sneeze and people are gonna die, so I don't wanna kick her!
How powerful are your sneezes that you have to worry about killing someone?
Shall we test that theory?
You'd be a surprise!
No.
You'd be a surprise! I didn't want to sneeze and she died, I feel bad.
No one sit on this chair! No one sit on this chair!
Well, you see, when I'm not paying attention, it's pretty... I don't know how to describe it. It's not the sneeze.
Yeah.
Hey, Elizabeth.
Chaos.
Good work.
I was about to go curse out Kiori. I was really like, I probably shouldn't actually do that.
No problem.
Wait, what did you just do?
No, he said I wasn't gonna curse out Kiori or I'd get in trouble.
I think she probably thinks it's funny, but it's fun.
Yeah. Have you tried
just in case.
Trying it? Taking a little nibble?
Yeah.
But you don't want to ruin the shape. Yuck!
No.
I really want to talk with your dad. I really want to talk with your dad. Oh my god.
Oh, did you four-dimensionally read the message I sent you?
Yeah, I don't know what a car touch means.
Oh, did I spell
it? Are you okay? Did you just hurt yourself?
Oh.
But you want me to touch?
I'm sorry! I know that's what you meant, and yes.
Did you have it? Did you do the thing? Okay. I may or may not fight dimensionally have hit my head. Sweetie. Sit. I will go no, without don't. Kicking your child, I promise.
Why do you have to sit on the chair?
Wait, I'm gonna sit on your child. No, I don't want to sit on
no, that's not what you can say.
Not the chair.
The chair.
That has all the cheese and stuff on it.
I don't want stuff on my butt.
Don't want the cheesy part.
Sit.
No.
I don't want stuff on my butt.
Sweetie, it's not good to get people to sit.
I'm sorry.
On that. No, sweetie.
I don't want things.
Mama's not
gonna
sit on
things.
That. We're not gonna have any messy butt.
I said I don't want
beans. No, not even
this.
Icarus.
This?
Yes, but you said this and pointed to your butt.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Should I leave? I'm so sorry.
She wants you to sit on the chair. Look what's on the chair.
Why would I want to sit on that?
I don't know, she suddenly wants people to sit on it.
Oh, lord.
Touch.
Or, now you can touch it, okay?
Yes.
Yeah, Mama Chaos and Cornyn, I'm sorry. But I didn't want cheesy things to go on things, because I can't see.
Touch.
Oh, now she wants you to touch it.
What?
Touch her cheese.
Touch.
She now wants you to touch the artwork.
But touch.
But touch.
But.
Sorry, honey.
You don't want to touch
Again.
The artwork?
Again.
Again.
Oh my god, why do you have to phrase it like that?
Sit.
Hey Mio.
Sit on the chair.
What?
Oh, you want to
no,
sit on a chair?
Don't
okay.
Don't do it.
Yeah, she'll.
No, don't sit!
Oh no!
He's
gonna
have a cheesy butt!
Oh god, hold on.
Don't
sit! Actually, sit on it?
I believe in you could do it.
Why is this anyway?
Why are you having so much problem sitting in a chair?
You know why? Because this fucking the thing is like over here.
Not touch.
Butt touch.
But
touch.
Touch.
There you go, you're welcome.
Great work.
The power of levity.
Son.
May you have a cheesy butt.
Son, butt thing.
Prestidigitation.
Am I the sun to it?
Yes.
That's funny.
Yes.
Yes, because it's in your eyes.
I'm the moon.
Moon.
She heard you say sun.
No, it's okay.
Icarus. I don't want her calling moon.
Aren't you the sun, technically? Aren't you? Because you're Icarus?
Oh my god, Gen.
No, I was hurt by the sun. That's what that name means.
I'm 4 years old.
What?
It's funny.
Which is very appropriate.
Not to Mio, but like, it just.
It technically is.
Yeah.
Wait, but you know what? Ken took the hit for you. Sit. Ken got stabbed for you instead.
It won't work.
Yeah.
Sit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, sure. It's not going to do anything, but. Is anyone? Yeah, no, it's not. There's a walk with a ghost, unfortunately.
Yeah, it's kind of anticlimactic. No, Ick is not going to do it. Ick is not going to sit on it.
But,
no. What is your
but,
name?
No, I'm sorry. My name is Ick.
Get away from me.
Ick? Like Ick?
Icarus? Icarus? So she's easy for her.
That's okay.
Oh, he's working. Oh, no.
Oh.
I'm surprised that he's up for it.
You son of a bitch!
Oh no, he's getting the bird.
Yep. Oh no. It's clean now.
Oh, yeah, that's right, motherfucker.
Sit. No making mess.
Boom.
Oh god.
Crap.
Love you.
Don't die.
Yeah. I'll try. I don't know what's happening right now. I'm afraid to move.
Stop it! Don't make me pick you up!
Yeah, I think so.
I would never do that. That's so mean and awful. Especially the Pock. The poor fucking man works his ass off behind the sitting behind a bar, burning his legs all fucking day long.
Just a test of your reflexes.
Pock, the desk.
What, you wanna go? You wanna go home?
Sun, go.
Sun? Oh, sun.
Oh,
sun
the moon is in the bathroom.
Sun's gone to the toilet.
She calls her sun moon. Because of how she's like, I'm not bright like a sun. But she heard the.
Oh, well, I'm trying to get her to say moon.
Moon?
Moon.
You wanna sit?
But
or?
Again, moon.
No, the.
Again, moon.
She picked that up. God damn.
Not wrong.
Oh my god.
No, Dad.
Yeah, no seeing any of this in front of Dad, because he'll wonder where you picked it up from. And then our secret will be busted. Yeah, no Dad.
Oh wait, is she not supposed to be here?
Yeah, Lloyd's overprotective, he won't let her be here because he's here in armor. Like, protective outfit, so it's... Yeah.
Sneaky.
I'm actually so shocked that, like, the maid was able to get her out of the house.
Oh.
Fire!
Yeah, Briar!
Fire.
There's a ghost cat up here. Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Meow.
You wanna guess what Uncle Deco was doing?
I think you need a cat Deco. Ears or something to, for that to work.
Oh, God, I need to learn how to do that. Not friendly. Oh, God. I don't know, is Mia still here?
Oh. Yeah, she's in the bathroom.
She's on the toilet. What? It's better than saying no, she's taking a shit.
Wait, but do gods poop?
Yes.
I was so hoping you were gonna come out when she was yelling that.
Why are you asking that question?
I thought you didn't have to eat or drink.
I don't.
You just let
him. I don't.
Neither do I.
Why do you have to go without him?
No. Oh, whoa.
I'm gonna get my
can't really do anything to stop my legs. I'm just pacing. If I were to try. feels like I should move.
Hi, Uncle Draco.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hi, cat lady.
Right,
and there are a lot of cat ladies. Hi, cat boy. There are a lot of cat guys, too.
Yeah, it's almost like I have to force mention
it.
There's
a little one,
too.
They congregate there when we
meet. Hold on.
Hi, cat lady.
Hi. Fox. Not cat.
Oh.
We're gonna take you home because your dad's probably gonna waking up and finding out that you're not home.
Jessica.
Yeah, not dad. Hotel. Come on. Let's go.
I wonder what it's like having a watch.
I'm in your hand.
Why would you? Yeah. But I've seen the organics wear these fancy looking clocks around their wrists, that tell the time, so that they can conveniently just go.
Ba 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 ba. And today I ruined some poor child's attempts to make a mess with people. They were piling food on a chair and were getting people to sit on it. So I decided to take a broom and clean that up. Mm-hmm. That's what the poor child gets for asking me to go sit on a chair full of food.
I got to join the congregation we've got going on up there.
Not with my broom. Ha, ha, ha. But yeah, it was what? A paprika piece and a bunch of cheese and smashed potatoes. So. I mean, it's green. And it's basically summoned here.
Bye. I think.
Bye.
It's possible Cynthia might already be there.
My really nice ram guy keeps selling that poison.
Yep, yep. But no, it's just a regular broom. I just cleaned it very well. After all, prestidigitation is a cheat. And people are way too used to using it. Nobody knows how to work the normal cleaning tools.
By midnight, I'm gonna be 22.
I don't wanna know what I'm gonna look like when I'm like 7,000 years old.
Right.
Well, I mean, I can picture it.
You enjoy your birthday.
I just wanted to enjoy your birthday.
By not stressing, worrying about anything, and only having fun.
Get off my lawn!
Okay.
This balcony is my lawn, boy!
Hold on.
Quick, guys, let's get off Old Mega's lawn!
Ding dong, bitch.
If they piss, I'm gonna put a station in and make them snow and then put them outside.
hide and put him in the corner.
That's it, I'm getting me mallet.
What? What did I come back to?
I have a question for you. Yeah.
Why?
Get off my lawn. Don't make him get off my lawn.
The face in it.
Because of what Jen said. She said he was going to be pissed. And then he said, I'm pissed. And then I'm like,
Yarn.
I don't know, but I'm going to step down.
Get back here, Ryoto!
What in the nine hells is going on?
Ellie faced through the door and it scared me because I was walking in.
Was that Cleary?
Hey, Cleary. To Cleary!
Yes.
Hi. Hi, God.
Cleary!
Hello!
Ah. I'm not God.
You're God. Get off me,
you're
me
God.
Lawn.
So you're God.
Hold on. Hold on.
Hey, meow. I
knew your goddess literally exists. What the fuck? I'm not God.
Well, yeah, but if you're talking to me and I don't see you, then you're probably God.
Fiori is a goddess.
So if I use a sending spell to you and you hear me, and but you can't
if,
see
yeah,
me,
if
you
I don't
think
know
I'm
it's
God?
You, it's a if I don't know it's you, it's a 50-50 chance it's you or it's God.
Are you talking capital G God or lowercase G God? Because there's a wild difference between the two.
Wait, what is the difference?
You're not consistent, and you don't know the difference between proper nouns and.
Well, I know the difference between proper nouns, but. Is it different if I say God or lowercase?
Halfway.
Give her a child a Coke.
Halfway.
Her phone and looks up Christianity and just goes.
I'm not a Christian.
Oh, that God! It's him.
I'm clear.
Capital G God.
It's the difference between God as a title and God as a
Whoa,
name.
Oh, that's really invasive, Icarus.
Well, then title, because I don't want to assume what God it is.
You're but then married. You may be offending other gods in. Assuming that it's that one, because a lot of gods don't like that one.
You're supposed to wait till we get home to do that. It's a god.
What?
What?
Do what?
Do I need to get out the married sweatshirt? Because I will get out the married sweatshirt.
I mean, they openly admitted that they fucked before, man.
Oh my god!
Tommy.
Did I miss? I think I missed
one. Welcome back to the metaverse.
Yeah, welcome back to the metaverse.
Welcome to chaos.
Population, the plague's dead, the zombies are dead, and fuck Yarrow.
I mean, yeah, the zombies are dead, that's why they're zombies.
Fuck Yarrow. I don't want to think about the
No, but like the zombies are like over there.
The zombies are dead then.
It's Sachi's home.
Sachi left?
Yeah, he left.
He's been gone for quite a while.
A few months.
Less left, more of went MIA.
You don't remember the little babies?
Skin golems of Sachi.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh no. Fox is taking
it.
Shit!
His ass is too strong.
That was so good.
You see, being his student, I would learn how to control the flux, but no.
No.
I ain't part of the program.
I mean, I've been learning to control the flux a little.
We brought her back from the flux. With the
It works 100% of the time, except for when it doesn't.
It does.
That's true. That's a factual statement.
100%
of the time of the time that it works.
In order to bring Lloyd
exactly.
back,
you
gotta
play
Taco Bell.
Why are you sticking out your mouth, bro?
That's rude. What, are we high-fiving?
All done.
Taco Bell.
Yeah. I'm hungry. I'm gonna go eat food.
I'm hungry.
Okay.
Oh,
I am gonna go
trying?
Have Chipotle.
I'm
tired.
I'm
visit at the shrine at some point.
Yeah.
We should all go to the shrine at some point.
I haven't seen Kiori in so long.
Oh right, Halloween is next month.
I almost said same because I also saw her.
So
she looked like Cleary, kind of.
Oh,
she was wearing like
well,
an outfit like
busy.
Cleary was. Kiori was.
Oh, you are?
I mean, I'll try to go.
October is like the month of gods.
What?
Is Kiori gonna be Lisa?
I don't think so. No.
Cleary, we need to do this.
Well, so go. Like, tell me when you like me, and I'll go
right.
Why are you cosplaying?
She's on her cosplay against Draco.
Fuck! It's his actual mask!
Well, then it's not a cosplay.
Why are you trying to cosplay Yuri? I'm not Yuri,
I might need to leave early.
Yuri kinda looks like snug.
I am having an issue with my state of tiredness.
My ass kicking outfit, bitch.
I have no clue.
I didn't.
Yeah,
she
kind of
looks like
I just
wanted to
dress cool.
What are you
going to
be for?
All I know is he's human being.
I already have my costume picked out, made.
If I can manage to at least stay under the 2-hour mark.
Don't worry about it.
No, because you have a mask on.
It's sitting in my office. It's sitting in my bedroom in the office.
Yeah, I am actually blanking out.
Let me know if you want to.
What?
You owe me something. Okay, fine, but you owe me something.
What do you want?
Thankfully, I do believe I'm standing up. But still.
I can teach you a basic healing spell.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Alright,
I'm leaving. Give me a hug.
Bye. You know.
Enjoy the full way.
I can't imagine if I were to play this game while sitting. I would fall so many times asleep.
Yes,
I thought we were moving it.
Sunday?
I mean, we are probably moving it, but like, because of current events, we could probably leave it for this week. I don't know.
But that's what I get for living in the Europe.
Yep.
Okay, bye.
Are we all
bye, Briar.
What are you guys doing for Halloween?
Living in the Europe and having a really bad amount of sleep.
Yes.
You know, I enjoy why you're not doing.
You cannot give excuse of your.
Yeah.
I'm in my fucking
bed. No, it's not that. I don't know.
I'm 200 and something and I still dress up.
If you ever change your mind, let me know though.
Yeah, sure.
Don't give me that look.
Or be the boy. Okay?
Yeah.
I can't give you a look. I can't see.
Oh, you mean like the boy version of myself? Very
yeah.
Is that what you want? No,
yeah. I could get everyone as many looks as I want.
Would you like that? Do you want me to be the boy version of myself?
I've just got the ultimate power of itself.
You can go as whatever you want.
I'm surprised I am still even, in here. Because I almost fell asleep earlier. Well, I was just vibing onto the boat.
Is that what every man wants their party to dress up as a slutty nurse?
No.
Or bunnies.
She's
already a bunny,
nurse?
So it's not really a costume.
She's already a bunny.
Oh, that's true.
What if he's the bunny?
Killing two birds with one stone.
Oh, are you gonna dress up as a bunny and I do slutty nurse?
I don't wish I could sleep more than 5 hours.
Problem solved.
I'll think about it.
Can you just put bunny ears on you?
Yeah!
I'll think about it. What's so funny?
No pressure.
Alright, I will go drink
you
another one.
You bunny ears. And then you be a bunny and you be slutty Draco.
It has been almost every day of 5 hours, aside for one day when I actually slept up. Well, I don't even remember. It was 13 hours, I guess. But that has been the one day that I slept long. And other days I have been sleeping 5 hours. I don't know how to fix that.
So you could say for like 500-year-olds, maybe 600, I lost track of the years.
I was gonna say I'm pretty sure it's 600, not 400, but it's okay.
Because I have no trouble of falling asleep. When I am tired. However, when I try to sleep, in amount-wise, it never works out. But
when you're immortal, you say fuck time.
I guess that would be close for what fuck actually trans is. 4 to 5 hours, anyways. So. I guess that it's the closest. thing of the even though it doesn't really make any sense considering it should be the full rest basically. But still.
Yeah, you're gonna starve. That's not gonna work, and you know it. You totally know it.
You're gonna,
you're gonna
go a few hours, and then you're gonna eat something. Yeah, you are.
I will see you in the spirit world.
Also, we had so many workers, and now we have almost none. I think Ken is somewhere. And then Bobby left. I mean, we have the new guy probably somewhere still. Or new girl. Whatever.
Where are you going?
I think all the chaos has been building up over time, so she
just... Are you gonna let her down?
Well, I could use the crystal harvesting as an excuse to leave early, in-game, in-character-wise. Nah, it's the... what was her name again? I don't remember. The one who has the squirrel tail, I guess? Or was it someone along those lines? I don't know what that one is. Well, apparently it's a Draco's girlfriend or something, so...
Oh my god, you missed it. You missed the arson.
Also, when Gen went earlier explaining how things work here, he explained the bar so blandly and four-dimensionally. And not to mention, he said that the color, the drinks are color-coded, but the drinks are, the colors are messed up. That's even worse.
You call him like, some, an exorcist for Ghostbusters or something.
Yeah, no.
This
man
is haunted right now, and I'm not gonna set that on fire.
It survived.
It survived the fire, and 13 Mac rounds.
Marshall.
Did y'all actually kill it, or
no?
Did you just think you did?
No, no,
it
no.
It stood there, looked at us, and walked away.
It stood there menacingly.
Yeah. It stood there quite literally menacingly, watching every at these ships, then just portaled the way elsewhere.
I don't think that's a ghost.
Yeah, I don't think so either. That thing's the moment.
It's rare that we run out of people this fast.
I know, it's surprisingly empty.
Two of them are upstairs, I know that
much. Feels here. And there lives two others. We are running out of patrons! Ha ha ha!
I'm not sure, but something always happens.
When is something not going on in
Orlando
Soccer?
Welcome to Orlando Soccer. Something's bound to happen today.
Is it our
I wonder if we're 5 minutes
a
into
giant
our
fucking
I was just trying to get a...
Oh,
no. Oh, by the way... I wouldn't go near the Misty Shore. They're renovating right now, and the place where they are having their... greeting meetings and stuff like that for the public is a quite literally a battlefield.
Oh. She's being over
where
the maggots. Hey, like it's a over half a war year old, over half a year old battlefield that is flourish again and rebuilt.
It's so big though.
Yes, it is.
I know the
it's
answer.
Great.
That's what she said.
Hey.
I mean, she's
that is literally what she said.
I should stop complaining.
I have a question for you. Yes or no? Just get us to get it out of the way because I sent some messages and got no responses. Is Seven dead? Just yes or no?
I mean, I could just blank out.
No, today.
Basically.
Okay, then I'm fine.
And just.
I was in the future.
not think about anything and just stare into nothingness.
I don't know if you were dead, but you're not.
I would assume everyone goes dead when I don't see them for over a few weeks.
I would assume everyone is dying currently, like, constantly, that. But like...
I mean,
I'm worried they're dead, but if
I am not really pushing too much.
I can pretend that they're around.
I mean, if stress is
the trick, I was dead to begin with.
I'm going to be dead in about a week.
I might need to make some changes on my role-playing schedule. I think I might remove the Friday totally. Well, Thursday for US. Well, the first Lotus in the week, I'm probably gonna remove it from my schedule and do only the second and third one. Because I don't think I can do the first one. After all, I did only go there for, what, most cases, a couple hours. Plus, I might need to also choose between Lying Fork and Nook.
Is everything all right?
And that's gonna be a difficult one. I mean, if new workers are coming in here, I might be able to do that. I might. But still. Oh boy.
Be taking someone's head off kills them. Unless they're a doing that. Well,
there's the new one. I don't know, is that Squirrel Tail or not? I don't know. The one with the Pip Boy.
This thing has a severed head.
You just strolled in and whipped out a severed head.
Quite no.
What's the reason for this?
He was going to use this to help fix Poppy.
This man sold me some flavor sticks, one of which I gave to Poppy, which caused some issues. So since he was a synthetic, I figured... Well, I retrieved his head, which I figured had a chip in it that might have like a memory core or something. I don't know how synthetics work.
Right. This is a matter. Yeah.
Please, next time you do that, get someone who's in charge and talk to them about it. Don't just show it to everyone. No one wants to see it. Everyone in the thousands, especially our thousands. I really don't think they want to see that.
Okay, you can change this in a private concern.
Public area.
Yeah.
Don't just wave it around the lobby.
Alright.
Yeah. And there are two that fucked up. Two that fucked up. And three that fucked up.
Yeah, there we go.
So if you do want to see it, well, that's fine, but please do it in there. People around are cool in the woods. Just run outside and do it in the tree line or something. Because if a child did see it, then I would have been very pretty unhappy. Yeah, well, that would be my child. You don't want to get in my phone. Please return the head back to the person. Yes, James.
I'm sure
they very much would like that head back.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Why is Ellie still on the call? God damn it. Sometimes people don't use the staff comms, and when they do, they forget to leave it. I believe the rule was called that every active staff member is supposed to be in the call. Unless explained otherwise. There are so many inconsistent rules in here. It makes me sometimes crazy. They want us to follow them, but nobody does.
I
not exactly, but something else. Can I get salt?
Salt?
What the fuck? He's gonna kill somebody?
Yes,
please
salt.
Don't throw salt at me.
Oh.
I'm not throwing salt at you. Hello, Yuri.
I think it's this one. The White Circle.
Thank you.
Why must I fetch the salt? Me of all the people! Thankfully it's a shaker.
All good?
All good. Here you go.
I should lock this up.
Just business.
Wait, did you actually go out and throw salt at him?
No. I threw
no,
salt at
him. Sprinkled it outside.
Aye.
That.
As a form of cleansing for the business.
Oh. Yeah, you know, we don't want to have... I almost said what it is, but there's a child here, so I will refrain.
I know, imagine having spirits here.
You'll never leave. You're trapped in your game.
But literally, I could not be able to leave if we actually made a line instead of just throw it.
I always thought that was just superstition that salt stops ghosts and spirits.
Kind of in a
sense. Hadn't said hi. Someone need to.
Annoying. Rather than, like, actually pins me anywhere.
Hi, Yui.
Oh, boy.
It's like trying to walk on hot coals.
I wouldn't go back, like, because he
it's good to see you all
grown. Jack shit to me these days.
Same. Temperature doesn't do
it's
anything
not there
to me,
yet
but
to
trying
be
to cross salt barriers, like...
As you.
It's complicated.
I really need to learn to contain my pirate language wing. Around children, it's just hard to...
I hope the two of you get along when he gets there.
Sorry. They're gonna learn eventually.
Alright.
No, there's the air, like, surprisingly empty here for a Wednesday night.
It did, it got empty quickly.
Like a Tuesday morning, I get that those are, you know, busy time for
you know, people. I heard that it was empty at the beginning, but then it just chaotically grew.
And then
near the last hour.
And then the chaos left.
Pretty much. I don't look that different with my outfit. Long, I just have shorter hair and I'm like an inch taller. I swear.
Ah, yes, your platform shoes definitely helps you with that inch.
Listen, Halloween's the only time of the year I get to feel tall like everyone else. Let me have this.
That's illegal.
What about Beyonce?
Oh,
comfort you. I thought she said something beyond say. I'm like, wait, what?
Dun 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 na 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 na. The sleep singing is here.
Mm-hmm.
Anymore. English brain. English. Not nonsense. If you can't speak any of the languages, I don't think you should be here. Jeez. Dragon Ball wine should be red, not yellow.
I'm always fine.
Yeah, get some alcohol in my system.
Jesus, I say. Jesus.
I cooled down from earlier this morning. So I'm doing the best.
Maybe I should call again. That's not good. Again, I might need to leave.
Repeat that, Pac.
That I need to leave.
Okay, then I'll get myself or someone else to cover the bar, so you're good.
Alright.
See ya.
Yep.
I'll be down at the bar, kiddo.
You good?
Yeah, you know, I'm just a race car driver. Just.
Oh yeah.